our minds can only grasp concepts, not reality itself or God. If you try to grasp what the ultimate reality is, your mind breaks. It created logic, so we could have an existence. It's not bound by logic. So it breaks your brain. Intuition is our body giving us a signal. When we listen to our intuition, we're listening to our body, what it's telling us. So that's why they usually say, calm your mind and listen to your body.